Dana Brooke and Emma, they laid out a plan and they executed it seemingly to perfection to have your target smile back at you like she enjoyed it. And we know what happened last time we saw that smile from Asuka. It didn't bode well for Dana Brooke.
I think a lot of it is a pride thing for Emma. Obviously, I mean, she helped pave the way for the Divas Revolution. She was one of the cornerstones of the growth of this women's division. And you see someone like Asuka, who she hasn't really been able to get an advantage over, and she can't let it go. Look at Liz Morgan here. What a win it would be for Liz Morgan.
Trying to derail the momentum of Emma.
All this.
Hold on, jackknife, cover, and the bridge by Emma. That's impressive.
By Emma. Very impressive.
I was going to say, I wondered if all this talk about Asuka was kind of taking away the concentration a little bit from Emma, but that does not appear to be the case.
Oh, man.
This is a focused Emma we're seeing right now.
Oh.
Man.
Uh-oh.
This would be the prelude to the end.
As soon as that gets locked in, the amount of damage that does, Morgan forced to tap, and Emma doesn't want to let go.
Here's your winner by submission, Emma.
Emma, see you in London.
Whoa!
I would not want to beat Emma right now.
Looks like we have a match set for TakeOver London. Asuka challenging Emma. What's going through Emma's mind right now?